Stay. Unless you're a happy dog. Hello. Follow the ink. In his quest to kill the outsider, Duad has learned of a special twin-bladed knife that is being held somewhere in Upper Syria. Okay, I gotta use my powers. You're kidding me. The controller's low all of a sudden. This one's low too. Shit. Sorry. Let's charge the controller. Too, right? How do I? Oh yeah, okay. I gotta get used to my powers. Ooh. All right. R2. Now what? Wrong place, wrong time. Might as well loot too. Martina, for the last time, stop using that crush shell disinfectant. It crashes the implies. Something, something. Oh, I got a key. There's a face. Oh, I feel like there's a bone charm in here. Oh, yeah, there was. Okay. Equipped. Undeniable. Your sword attack cannot be blocked. Oh shit, I have to put that on. Don't want this though. Unequip that.
The rich pay to poison themselves with this shit. Wish they'd just finished the job.
Get in here.
Smell. What are they mixing these
What is
inks with?
this?
This must be where the eyeless get inked.
Tattoo yourself. Should I tattoo myself?
I always wanted to join a cult. All right, if this is what it takes. Don't flinch.
What the fuck? I wonder if I should not have done that. Ah, fuck my life, dude. Sometimes. Oh, what's this, a painting? Isn't there a painting in one of these? Oh.
That must be the tattoo the eyeless leaders use.
This, this. There's some good shit in here. Oh, That's a lot of reading.
Sean Yun, the
Who
sinner,
reads this much in a game?
And a city administrator.
Unsent letter.
Ivan Jacobu. These are high-profile people. There's a third leader mentioned, but no name.
Eat that. No, wait, open that. That. I know I'm missing shit, but whatever. I think I opened that sink already. Alright, so do I try to, is that the only way to get out of here? Alright, what's my missions right now? Enter Yanshan, find the contracts at the black market. Fuck, that's gonna suck. Oh my god, that is awesome. Yes. Oh shit. That is fucking awesome. Yes, missions, my bad. Enter Yongshan's place. Okay, so I just gotta do that. Should I not have gotten the tattoo though?
Different, but they'll still recognize me from the posters. Best avoid them if I can.
Don't taste anything like pigeon. It's beyond embarrassing.
What's the matter with you? Able to have another dinner.
Oh my god, this power is dope as shit.
What's the holdup? I was supposed to
be three hours.
She's in there. This can't be.
That's not right. No, no, no. I can't. I just can't.
I guess they saw me transform. Calm down. What does this dude want? He looks suspicious as hell.
Something at the pub can feel a little of myself again.
Use foresight to scout the area. L2? Hey. Huh? What just happened? I see.
not. Nothing then.
I don't know if I'm going the right way or not.
Damn it. I need to pee.
2 more months, she says. And she'll be there. I can wait.
Help me!
I won't let you get away so easily.
Come here. Show yourself.
Oh my god, I can't believe I got away. That ain't work.
They work me until I drop. There aren't enough queens in the world.
Charm.
Not even the dead get any rest in Karnaca. Caliban Plaza, huh? I should pay Ivan Jacoby a visit.
Thank you.
this door.
Suspicious cargo. Maybe the wind or something.
Should be reported to the Abbey and the Everyone
immediately. Probably just trash blowing in the wind.
By the upper ceiling of District Independent Householders Commission, our community is our
priority. No. Nobody there. Everyone's gotta die, yeah. But please, not today.
Got you, motherfucker. Alright. Now can I just go to where I wanna fucking wanna go? Jesus. Bitch. Oh my god. Did I make it? Did I make it to a place finally?
Make sure that trap door stays closed. I don't wanna fuck.
Jesus.
Come here. I'd like a word with Wayne. This is it. Let's see what you've got.
Oh.
I'll be telling
oh.
Miss.
Ah!
You won't get away. Time to collect this power.
See you guys later. Oh, fuck. Listen to me. Listen to me, guys. I'll make a deal with you. Jesus Christ, this game is fucking hard. I wish I could just turn fucking invisible, because this is some bullshit.
I'll find you, you know. Come on, I don't have time for games.
Shut up.
Where is she, dammit?
Alright, where am I trying to go? What? What happened? Did I press something? What happened? Oh my god. Son of a bitch. Okay, I've just started to get used to my powers, so it's okay. Because this shit is fucking crazy. And I haven't played this game in so fucking long. And everybody here knows I'm a bad guy. Okay, so yeah, so I went up here. Oh no, can't see him. Nah.
Caliban Plaza, huh? I should pay Ivan Jacoby a visit.
I need to figure out. Shut up.
Open this door.
Well, maybe the wind.
All right, I'm going in here. I'm gonna go like right. R2. All right, then L2. Right.
What a twisted situation. If it was me, if I was infested with blood fly larvae, I'd probably kill myself.
Shut up. How do I get the fuck out of here, dude? This motherfucker wasn't even here. Hey, lady.
Alright, there's no one here.
Damn right, there's no one here.
Maybe I should hire my own bodyguard.
Are you all right?
I don't feel safe anymore.
Hey, you feeling all right?
All right, so come up here.
Make sure that trap door stays closed. I don't want to fall through in the middle of my speech.
You heard Mr. Jacoby. Close the damn trap door already.
Yes, sir. Citizens of Karnaca, I'm here today to demand the repeal of the reappropriation of abandoned burials and grave sites.
What am I supposed to do? All right. Steal the office key, enter Ivan's office. Am I supposed to kill this guy? Why am I following this guy?
Regraving disrespects the deceased and shames the living. Would you want your loved ones to...
No, that's not the truth. Regraving disrespects the deceased.
Oh, okay.
And
I got an idea. Alright. So I'm gonna mark this fucker. Mark. 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 Yeah. And then... what do I do?
Raving disrespects the deceased and shames.
Where's Winston? Right. Those papers. Give my house key and get here.
So I'm not gonna be able to get there.
Filthy. Clean.
No, I got an idea.
Terrible thing. Clean.
Yeah.
I think I have it.
Citizens of Karnaca, we're here today to speak for those whose voices are gone from us. Every time we destroy a grave,
I don't know what to do here. Let's try this again. I'm gonna teleport somewhere. Alright, so maybe I can. Bone Charm? Where's the Bone Charm at? I need to get, like, over here. Somehow. Maybe I can teleport over here. Like, oh my god, over here. Yeah, yeah. L2. R2? R2, right?
No, that's
I'm
not either.
Perhaps I should start a story about Martin Amaro's threadbare shroud. Teardrop, is that one? Whatever your sympathetic note.
Fuck it.
Maybe that joke about the false teeth.
No,
something
nothing moved, lady. Lady, stop.
Might think it's important.
Friends, some assistance.
Wait.
Something wrong.
Listen, lady, stop it. Stop it. Lady, stop it. Shut up. Shut the fuck up, you bitch. You get.
I'll reunite you with the outside.
You know what? Fuck it.
Where did you disappear to?
Don't let her escape.
See you later. my god, I did it. Please don't come up here. That was cool. Alright. Oh, let's see.
Show yourself. We're all waiting for you.
Don't think you can open these windows? Oh my god. Shit just got real. What is this? It's fish, I think. Is there anything in here?
Business, my friend.
Hard times. Hard times. Gotta be on my top. Huh? This makes me so nervous.
Oh, well.
I sure hope she's not around anymore. I'm not going to
look at that beast mode. Third eye? What is this? Your attack damage. Okay, what did I get? Third eye? Gain an extra target marker when using displace and foresight. I am going to put that. Damn, that's a lot of fucking people still. I gotta kill all these motherfuckers.
Something feels wrong.
What does it keep marking shit for? What? Why was it doing that? It wouldn't let me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fuck. This game really fucks you if you make a mistake. I don't know what the fucking yellow shit was going on. Son of a bitch. Alright. Let's get cereal right now.
Hey, where did you go?
What's going on?
Hey, something wrong.
What?
I'm counting my bad feet, you know?
Hey, what? Oh, damn!
Wait!
What?
You won't get away!
How do I don't want foresight on anymore. I really don't want this foresight on anymore. How do I turn it off? Well, I'm gonna. Oh shit.
I'll reunite you with the outside.
Stop it. You know what? Fuck you, dude.
Captain! What are you waiting for?
Oh my god. Well,
can't stay here.
I hate this fucking game.
Alright. For reals this time. I don't know what the fuck happened. Alright, let me think. There's like a million of them and one of me. How do I kill them all? My powers kind of fucking suck still. I need like better powers. Or just be stealthy for once in my life.
What's going on? Disappeared.
Please. Please.
What?
Can they see me? Listen. Oh. Our square. Stop it. What is this yellow shit? No. Listen. Eh. Oh my god. Where the fuck am I? Okay, this yellow shit is pissing me off. Okay. Bone Charm is near. Oh my god, there's people all out here too? Oh my god. There's a Bone Charm like right there? What? Mark. What is this though? What is this yellow thing right here? L2.
I'm not done with you.
Oh fuck.
Kneel down to your bed.
So, you're back.
Stop it! Really? Piece of shit? I thought I got away too. How do they find me? I don't know what the fuck the yellow shit is. It is confusing the fuck out of me. I think I'm just fucked. Alright, get good, Jason. Come on. Come on. Little yoker. Let me think.
Hey, where did you go?
What's going?
I don't know what this is. I want to unmark everything, though. Unmark. Actually, I'll just keep him. I don't want to keep anything marked. Unmark. Unmark. Who else is marked? Anyone else marked?
Come on! Let's have a fair fight.
What's the matter? You saw something?
Hey, something wrong?
Give yourself up. Perhaps I'll go easy on you.
There. See? I said it. I'm scared.
You never earned
something else.
I'm twice the soldier he is.
Okay. Let's try this again. So this guy's right here. Yeah. I want to place a marker right here. R2, right? R2. R2.
Isn't it dinner time yet? You can starve on this shit.
Just keep my mouth shut.
Work on it. And we come from better families. I should think that's just obvious.
Huh? Is there? I think I heard something.
Let me guess.
Die, motherfucker!
Kill him!
Okay, I'm guessing people are gonna come that way. R2? Alright. That's a foresight.
Think you're clever, huh? I can't see any way to reach her.
Fuck. God damn it! I can't beat this fucking game. I'm just gonna leave. Fuck this game. Motherfucker. Does anybody have any advice? I'm fucking stuck. I just want to, maybe I can just kill everybody. Like, should I just go ham?
What is going on? Are
you all right? Just go farther.
What?
Alright.
You will join him.
Wanna drop this?
Soon. I'll make sure.
He's going down that way. He's looking that way, he's looking this way. Do I kill this guy? Am I supposed to kill him? I guess I'm supposed to kill him anyway. Activate alarm bell. Whatever. Get up there. Are you serious? Somebody. Hey, listen. I just want to go up here. No. I fucking hate this game. I might have saved the game after I grabbed that bitch's arm. So I gotta drop the arm and do something. This game is fucking... Why did I put this game on hard? I beat the first two. I can play it on hard. I wanted to go on video. I don't think I can do this. And the bitch's fucking little shadow shit does not go... Has no range. Oh, look at that. Oh, wait. Maybe I can do this.
It's too late to hide now. I know you're here.
You can't see me. Stop it. I don't want to use this power, bitch. Stop being yellow. Please stop being yellow. Fuck it. Okay, so you died from falling. I'm just gonna keep dying. This game is so God, why am I stuck here? How did the fuck did this happen? Alright, for real this time. There has to be some powers I fucking can get. Maybe, oh, I have grenades, huh? Oh my god, I got an idea. Alright, watch this. Huh? Wait. Don't I have grenades? I know I picked up some fucking grenades. What is this thing? Electrical burst? What? Wait, what? No, I want... Oh, okay, there we go. Okay, I got a marble. Let's put this one right here. That one's good. Alright.
See you right up.
Which way do I want them to go? I'm making shoot through this thing. R2?
See? I said it.
Okay, then they're all going that way.
Something. Let a girl from Morley. Let her have love ended. I spied a lass from the pistol. This was good. I had my pistol.
Come on. Show yourself. TV, we're all waiting for you.
What?
Shit.
Where is she, damn it?
Next time. Your guard, right, boy?
Thank you.
shouldn't insinuate yourself into situations you don't understand. No one here.
Oh my god. Please.
Please don't let me die.
Alright, foresight. Am I stuck over here? Huh. I didn't want to use it. Alright. I guess this foreshadow shit's not the worst now. Why don't you have to be so fucking loud, huh? I wish I could steal a dead body's bot thing or whatever. Alright, so I've been in here, right? Let me think. Get sniped. What? Get sniped. Alright, well, that's what I get for missing.
Your blood must hold the most delicious secrets. I can't wait to taste you.
What?
Outsider's bones!
Alright, let's shut this real quick. Well, let's keep it open, actually. Alright, let's do this. And it says there's a fucking thingy nearby. I don't see it. Oh wait, is that it? Square. Alright. Alright. I'm getting the hang of it. Okay, I'm starting to get what this yellow shit is now. I'm gonna save it. Save game. It's even my first try. What? So they're gonna walk. Oh, I see that. I don't have any more fucking anything.
You should mind your own business, my friend. Where are you hiding? The eye will guide me right to you.
Ugh. Okay, so I didn't have to kill him. Yeah, I got an office key though. Eh. Save game.
Alert. Always. They don't gotta say it twice.
How do I get down there? Enemies miss more often with ranged attacks. You are more visible than enemies. No thanks. Eh. Well, that was fucking horrible. How do I shut that light off? Alright. Electrical box. Alright, I'm getting it. I'm getting it. So I fucked up a couple times, so what? Speak to me, my pets. Speak to me. Well, that doesn't help. These little rats haven't done shit for me. Am I making cross? Nope. Alright.
I never cared much for his songs.
Did one. Jesus, this shit was fucking rough. That was the first one. Saving him. Oh, this is a cool little house. Ooh, display glass. Someone. How do I. What did it say open? It did say open. If I have anything, I can read that. Drop it. Give me some health. Please. It's crazy. Health? Please, I really need some help. Give me an apple. Yes. So what's this supposed to do in here? Oh, another key. This, we are pleased to inform you that your personal box registered with Yonjoku joint account has been fitted with new lots as part of our routine annual security updates. You will each receive a new key to this box located in our private vault. Both keys are required to access it. Please contact me with any questions. Your servant, Lucreta Moreta.
It has to be the knife. Yeah. It's in a bank vault. Just yeah. My luck. Looks like I need to find that second key.
What? Another key? What is this? Yes, I'll eat that. Yum, 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 yum. Alright. Is that... Oh, picture. What? Oh.
These people are sick.
Blood vial? What the fuck? Donna was nervous when I started the pump. Note, increase sedation next time. First signs of distress, muttering grogginess. I asked what he was saying, but the audiograph machine didn't pick up his answers. I should have hired an assistant. I can't ask questions, monitor blood pump, and take notes all at once. At the same time, some point, he began repeating my name, Jacoby. He was begging for his life, or was he having a vision about me? Unfortunately, I'll never know. I remember him mentioning a certain Teresa, something about whales and a shark in the mountain. Secrets. I found a secret. Something, something, family. Something, something, bones. Is that everything? I still feel like there's something else in here I'm missing, but I guess it doesn't matter. Oh, more paintings. It's pretty good. I honestly was just trying to see if I could steal it. Because some of these paintings are worth money. And it's always one. This looks like one of the paintings would be one of these. I open this window. What the fuck? Who's that? Not good.
We need to find something, anything.
Thank you for your face. Yep. You guys, we need to find something.
I'll get the cigars tomorrow. Wanna buy one?
Nah, not this time.
Oh, hello. Shit. Help! Help me! What do I do?
One more complaint.
What do I do?
Just going to burst.
Okay, there's just three of them. I can take this. What's next? Huh? Oh. You want some? What? No! I was fucking him up. What a cheater. My controller's gonna die soon. That sucks. I wish his face still shit lasted longer. You didn't see nothing. Oh yeah, where do I go? I go this way, right?
Isn't it dinner time?
What's going on?
Wait, this is it.
I know. Oh, my God.
End of the road for you.
Oh shit. Please open, please open. Eh. What? I hate this fucking game. You die instantly too. Fuck! Soulless Oblivion. Oh, that's the Mercy Man. Fuck! So the dogs can smell me, by the way.
It's impossible to get good help
between the flies and the filth.
I don't want to die.
Let me get
over there on the stairs.
If she's back, I'll find you.
Well, anybody?
Don't punish the thought. Place. I don't have time for that.
Stop!
You aren't going anywhere!
Let you get away so easily.
See what you've got. You're so dead.
What's going on here? Don't let Kobe down.
Oh my god, am I trapped? No, they can't find me.
I know you're here somewhere.
Come on, show yourself.
These motherfuckers notice everything.
Found anything yet?
Shut up. What is this?
I need assistance!
Thank you, ma'am.
There's the flower shop. Wei's apartment must be above it.
Hmm. Is that a chair?
How the fuck am I supposed to get up there? Oh, thanks for the tutorial now, motherfucker. Learn the secret knot. The fuck? She looks like a witch. Should I have killed her? Anything else in here? Alright. So I'm supposed to look for some secret knock or some shit?
Oh my. That silver pipe he was smoking the other night, it made him tremendously more attractive.
Thank you. My servants tell me that you came by early when I was composing, and they refused to open the door. Apologies from the depths of my heart. I've given dire threats that I was not to disturb for anyone. The admiring throngs who gather outside my home have become burdensome recently, crying for autographs and interviews until I can hardly hear myself think, much less create. But of course, I don't want to shut you out of my home with the masses. From now on, when you visit me, knock on my door 6 times with a break on the 3rd knock. My servant will know it's your personal signal and will have Strict instruction to admit you right away. I hope you will come to see me soon, my love.
A secret knock. Really?
Really? That's what I thought.
What happened? Help!
What?
Help me! Someone! Anyone!
Excuse me, bitch. Stop! Unless they're not coming in here. So where do I need to go? The front door? Okay, well. Can I take this bitch's powers? You now, bitch. Oh, wait, I didn't want to do that. Oh, I can't take it again? Fuck, I forgot about that. Well, let me save it then. Why not?
No one says no to me. Not if they expect to be paid, that's for certain.
I need to go to the front door.
What's gotten into you? Huh? What do you think you're doing?
Just in case I need her face, I'm gonna steal it real quick. Sorry, lady. Shouldn't it have been a maid? There's so many guards out there. Fuck. One of them sees you and you have an army after your ass. And then you kill like two or three of them, then one of them just stabs you, luckily, and you're dead. Start nearby? Oh shit, there it is. Mark. Wait, that's not what I wanted. I wanted the... Wait a minute. Where's the bone shard? Son of a bitch. I'm not sure where that bone shard was at. Here we go. Let's look around a little bit.
Show yourself.
Oh shit.
Let's end of the road.
Listen, listen, I was just kidding.
Come back here.
No use running.
You won't get away.
for you.
Shit. Hail.
Scum like you since I put on the uniform.
I'll be wiping off your blood later.
I'll kill you for that. Bad move. You little shit.
Die, bitch.
It's you and me now.
Alright, they didn't see nothing. You guys didn't see nothing. New bone shard. This anymore. There we go. Alright. Alright. Well, let's get rid of a couple guards. What are they eating? Rats? Why? Like this, though. Welcome to my collection of personal shit. Thank you. Hide in there.
Whatever you need, I can't help you.
Another bone charm is near.
I don't recognize you.
Shut up. For once in your life, shut the fuck up. You're not needed anymore, maid.
I'm like goosebumps all of a sudden.
Shut up. Cook. YouTube waiter, thanks for the face. So it's saying there's a bone charm nearby. So let's see. Is that a bone charm? The electrical burst. What is this? Alright. Is there anything else? Ooh, dumb waiter room key. That's funny. So there's one right near me. Oh, is that it? Alright. So if I need to heal, I come in here. Got a shit ton of food in here. Well, I guess I'm gonna accidentally kill fucking everyone in this place. 5 points. Oh, 10 points. I love the rich people. What is this? What is that? It's all red. Bow your face. No. Damn it, why does it keep doing that?
Wiping off your blood later.
Fuck. I'm not trying to kill all these fucking people. For the food. This is an elevator. That is an elevator. Let me see something. Interesting, interesting. Alright, hold on. Carry this. R2. This guy. Listen, you did this to yourselves. Oh, is that a key? How do I see a key over here? Yeah. Nah. Which one's a slate? Let's shut this door real quick and we'll go explore. Pretty sure I can't go in there. I might be able to go on top. Interesting.
I can't do anything for you. You'd better run.
He just let me. So I can steal this bitch's face? Nice. He already took his. I wanna play piano. Eh. Been here all along. This is actually a lot of fun. Now what do I do about this shit?
Hmm. Expensive hobby.
There's probably a way to turn it off. I'm just thinking, what could I, should I travel through there? And what's in there to protect? The painting? I'm doing this for a purpose. I guess I'm not. Give me your fade. Oh shit.
Be on your way now.
Listen. Oops. Where is everybody? I should just go upstairs, but I can't help myself. You're about to turn around. Biggest mistake of your life. What's this? I'm not gonna flush that. Take this. In this quest to kill Outsider, Dwad has learned of a special twin blade knife. Find out who the Eyeless leaders are and where they're keeping that knife. Is this where I was supposed to go? I don't think I'm supposed to go here. That's what it's saying. Oh, I'm on the wrong area. Son of a bitch. Alright, bone. Alright, alright. So, is this a bone charm? Mark. Alright, I gotta find a different place upstairs. Oh yeah, through that cabinet thing. Alright. I think everyone in here is dead. Third floor, please. Ha ha ha. Fuck, my controller died. Oh my god, is somebody coming in? Alright. Is anybody here? Son of a bitch. Alright, there we go. What the fuck? There's a shit ton of people in here. Hmm. I need to steal somebody's face again. Is this a door? Looks like a door. Alright, let's see. What is this? Take that. Take that. Something, something honored. Something, something complete. What the fuck is this? Give me your face. Thank you. Everything's fine in here.
What now?
Nothing.
Normally I'd have to pay a fortune to hear him sing. But that's not
shut up.
I'm here.
You've been turned on. Haha.
Never seen a safe like that before. But
unlock.
I've cracked plenty. This should be too hard.
How do I unlock this? What?
This one.
Oh, shut up. Fuck, how am I supposed to do this?
I hear this song everywhere. It's popular.
Fuck it. Whiskey tumbler? Nah. What is this? Alright, so what do? Do I have to steal his face? Oh, how the fuck? Nothing. I wonder if I sing while I'm in his face, it'll work. I think that's what I'm gonna have to do. Alright, let's try it. Well, I'm gonna loot him first. New bone charm. I got a bone charm from him. I don't give a fuck about this shit. Movement is slightly faster with weapon sheathed. Nah. But I need to steal your face. I hope I sound like him. Sing.
Where the oxrush blooms. Can't fool a machine.
Well, that didn't work.
Only Sean Yun's voice can open this thing.
Alright, well, that didn't work. Fuck. Play. What song do I have to play? That one?
That's not right.
Okay, well, stop it. Let's try the other song. Eh.
This isn't it.
Fuck. Well, fuck this song. What are they saying? It's lit as fuck. Shut up. What am I supposed to do? How do I get his fucking voice? I gotta find another album from him or some shit. Alright, let me think. Something, something. Music, something, something. What's this? Son of a bitch. I want that fucking thing. Oh, I got an idea. What is this thing? What is this? I am stagnant. Every song I write bores me. Any inspiration? There are untapped depths within me. Blah, blah, blah. Legends say that the great composer Anton Cheeswick wrote his Pandulus. Blah, blah, blah. Let me see. You made this too difficult. Whoops. That's what you get. Made everything super annoying. It's a fucking puzzle, Nick. Shut the fuck up. You can figure this shit out. I just gotta find like a, is that the blade? That's the knife that I need. Can't figure that out. Then in here. Nope. The health is. Thank fucking god. What is this? God damn it. I just wanna find it. Doesn't this look like something? You're so toxic, Nick. Well, apparently I'm not getting in here. But I really want this fucking thing. They can give me powers. Okay, hold on. Maybe not. And then this thing only has 3 songs. That's my collection.
Hmm.
fuck. Alright, well, what else am I supposed to do right now? Let's see. Crack is safe. Shen is protected by a custom-made musical lock. What the fuck? Mission clues? Oh, wait. Mission clues. There's an intriguing safe, but it now appears to work a code. Look around for clues on how to unlock it. I guess I shouldn't have killed that guy. Okay, I gotta look for something. I know what's in here, I'm just fucking missing it. Oh, you know what? The other guy had a painting. Oh, wait, have I opened this door? What is this? It's a random piano? It's beautiful. I need a hint. I'm gonna start Overwatch in like 10 minutes. I just wanna find this one thing and I'm fucking done. Cause I'm not gonna remember it when I get back on it. There has to be fucking something. Oh, you know what? Maybe I should have just forced him to sing it. Nope. Oh, thanks. Oh, I found it.
He packs the Royal Opera House. So. Why give private concerts?
Did I get it? I swear to fucking God. This. I just want to find this. Is there a rat in here? I can talk to rats, so maybe he'll give me a hint. I can find him. This. Come on. Somebody look it up for me. I can't find the rats, bro. Oh, wait.
What does Sean Yun want from the Void?
Son of a bitch.
He's got everything already.
Someone keeps inviting me to a game that I'm probably not gonna join. There has to be fucking something missing. You know what? It's probably in that stupid fucking... Okay, I know what to do. Alright, hold on.
This is a new one.
All right,
the punch cards are already selling fast.
Okay. What is this? I think I found it. Okay, I figured it out. That had to have been what it was. Duh. Song called Release My Golden Locks. Wait, I don't need to sing, right? Unlock. Oh, I did it. Here, please inform me that personal box register with the Yun Jakaobi joint account has been filtered with our new locks. As part of your routine annually security updates, you will each receive a new key to the box located in your private vault. Both keys are required to access it. Please contact me with any questions. Your lucky servant, Luke Correte Amicato.
There, got both keys. The third Eyeless leader must be Dolores Michaels, the bank director.
So let me see what this bitch is real quick. Hardiness. Maximum health is increased. I need that. Enemies miss. Fuck this, Billy. Hardness. I'm hard, so hard right now.
I need to plan this out first with Dow before I try to break in there.
I got one more place to go, but I'm gonna save it right here. Quick save. See you guys later.